today for my music video, I am just going to show you some basic rhythm patterns that you can do to a song. The song is Pompeii by Bastille, and I like it because it's got some great rhythms that you can do with the song. And I have another bucket here that I'm going to use, but again, you don't have to use the bucket. You can use a bowl, a box, a cardboard box, a mat, your floor, whatever you have that you want to hit. And I have two sticks here, but again, you can use sticks, you can use anything you want to strum a beat. You can even use your hands. So be creative and use what you've got at home. It doesn't have to be what I have, but if you have some old buckets lying around, or even a rock, or anything you can find, a piece of wood, anything you want to hit, and if you have something to hit with, whether it's your hands or a stick, use it, use what you can find. So this song, we're just gonna learn some real basic rhythm patterns. These rhythm patterns are just gonna, first of all, before we even do a rhythm, we're just gonna start with a steady beat, which is like this. So the beat stays the same, it never changes, just a steady beat. The other thing that we're gonna do is just hit it twice and then pause. Pause, pause, and pause. Pretty easy, those two things. The next one is a pattern that's going to require both hands, and that sometimes can be a little tricky for younger kids, but I want you to try. If you have the will to try, try it and see if you can do it. So what you're going to do is you're going to hit with one hand in the center of your bucket. You're going to hit it twice, just like we just did, but on the other hand, on the rim, you're going to hit it once, once. So these two will be fast, these two are slower. So it's gonna go tap, 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 tap. So try that at home with me. Let's do three of those. Tap, 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 tap. Okay, so we're gonna use those different patterns as a part of the song. If you want to even be more creative and you're wanting to take it a little bit further, instead of just going tap, tap, you're going to go tap, tap, tap. So it would sound like this. Tap, 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 tap. So right here in the middle. So I'm adding an extra little one to the middle. Tap, 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 tap. Instead of going tap, tap, tap. So I'm adding an extra hit in the middle between these two side taps. Tap, 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 tap. So it's gonna go two, and, okay. So when you practice that, let's just do three of those together. Now, if that's too hard and you cannot do that, go back to the other pattern. Tap, tap, tap. And we will do some of just those. Tap, tap, and pause, or just maybe a steady beat, okay? So I'll kind of announce that when we are doing the song, and we'll just kind of go through it. I'm gonna get the song started, and I'll be right back. Steady beat right here.
So remember, two in the middle.
Tap, 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 tap. You can do this at home. You can look up the song all on your own, and you can practice those patterns as often as you want, or just rewatch this video. Thanks for tuning in.